Good morning, students of class 10. Welcome back to the online classes now. Let's do our English lesson, The Triumph of Surgery, from supplementary review. Footprints. Now here, in the whole story revolves around a dog named Tricky. And Tricky belonged to a multimillionaire lady named Mrs. Pumphrey. And here is another person, the writer, named Harriet. He is a vet doctor. Now here we have, in our previous class we have learned that Tricky had grown hugely fat because Mrs. Pumphrey used to feed him all kinds of food, cakes, Horlicks, malt, eggs, sweets, chocolates, all kinds of things. So now here in number one, Tricky had never been known to refuse food. Tricky never refused food. Anytime he used to tackle the food. So even though his stomach was full, he never refused food. He used to eat. That's why it has grown hugely fat. And because of this, he was very sick, listless, without energy. He was very lazy. He used to sleep all the time. So his belly used to touch the ground, so fat he has grown. So Tricky had never been known to refuse food. He would tackle the meal. Tackle means face, eat. Tackle means actually to face. He would eat a meal at any hour of the day or night, any time. If a meal is kept before Tricky, he used to eat. He never refused food. So number two, Mr. Harriet, who is a writer and a doctor, a veterinary doctor. Mr. Harriet asked Mrs. Pumphrey on the way if she had been giving him plenty of exercise. Mr. Harriet asked her, are you giving him a plenty of exercise? So he asked if she had been giving him means the dog, a plenty of exercise. She replied that the servant had been sick. Lately, the servant had been sick, therefore he is not coming. So, therefore there had been no ring throwing. So therefore, right now there has been no ring throwing and no exercise for the dog. That's why I am taking him for a walk. Number three, Mr. Harriet sounds severe. Mr. Harriet spoke in a stern voice, strictly, and said, "You must harden your heart. You must harden your heart, otherwise your dog will become really sick. You must harden your heart and keep him on strict diet. You must be hard. You must be strict and keep him on a strict diet. Else means otherwise, your dog will be severely ill. Your dog will be really sick. He will be really sick. You must harden your heart and give him little food, and you must be very strict. Don't give him sweets. Don't give him cakes and chocolates. Stop all these things." So Harriet sounds severe. Severe means strictly, in a stern voice. Mrs. Pumphrey replied, "Oh, Mr. Harriet, you must be right." She said, "Oh, Mr. Harriet, you must be right. But it's so difficult. You see, I can't refuse food. So difficult for me. Since I have no children, the dog is like my children, like my child. I can't refuse food. It's so difficult, Mr. Harriet," he said. "Oh, Mr. Harriet, you must be very right, but it's so difficult," she said. She could not stop feeding him. Tricky was tottering along. Tottering means difficulty in walking, staggering. The dog was so hugely fat, so fat that it finds very difficult to walk. It was tottering along with Mrs. Pumphrey in his little tweed coat. Mrs. Pumphrey had put him
put on his coats. Put his coat on. That means he had a, the dog had a lot of coats in his wardrobe. Wardrobe means cupboard.
Tricky was tottering along in his little tweed coat. Tweed means a kind of cloth, a material. Tweed cloak, coat. He had a whole lot of these coats in the wardrobe. The full cupboard was full of this kind of coats. In the morning there is another coat, during the day another coat, in the evening another coat. Feeding bowl also, in the morning there is one feeding bowl, lunch time another feeding bowl, night time another feeding bowl, bedding also, everything separate. A full room of toys. He had a whole lot of these type of coats, tweed coats in the wardrobe, in the cupboard. Harriet hoped. Now Harriet hoped. He expected. He hoped Mrs. Pumphrey might ring him very soon. Very soon Mrs. Pumphrey will ring me that his dog is really sick. The expected call came within a few days. Mr. Harriet was expecting the call from Mrs. Pumphrey. And the expected call came within a few days. Mrs. Pumphrey was almost crying while ringing Mr. Harriet, while calling Mr. Harriet in the phone. She was almost crying and said, "Oh, Mr. Harriet, Tricky would not eat anything. Tricky has stopped eating. What should I do? He even refuses his best and favorite food. Oh, Mr. Harriet, do something," she said. And Mr. Harriet was expecting this type of call because he knew, he was a veterinary doctor, he knew that she is overfeeding him and the dog is so greedy. Because of his greed, he is getting sick. And if it is not treated properly, he will die. So he was expecting the call and it came. And Mrs. Pumphrey was almost crying and complained about his problem. So now what happens after this? Now we'll carry on in our next class. Thank you for watching and stay safe. Keep on studying at home. Go through online portal every day. Don't make a mistake. Don't waste your time. Just like that at home. So make a habit, go through the online portal, it becomes very easy to understand. Reading and listening is two different things. If you read, you might forget. If you listen, you cannot forget. So remember now, these are two different things. So if you listen, we learn more by listening. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class and carry on our lesson. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching.